Police are investigating the robbery of a well-known rapper named 2 Chainz. However, the rapper himself appears to be denying that the incident happened. Police tell KTVU that 2 Chainz and 5 members of his entourage were held up about 4:30 yesterday on Mission Street. They say that the rapper's wallet was stolen. However, 2 Chainz tweeted that if he'd been robbed, pictures of the stolen items would have been posted online. 2 Chainz was in town for a concert in Oakland last night.